but out there in the rain.
Yeah, thank you very much, Ross. Well, Blackpool is Britain's premier holiday resort, and what better way to put ourselves in that holiday mood than welcoming Darren Day, the star of Summer Holiday. Thank you very much for turning up this morning. I mean, just look at them, can you believe it? So, but happy.
How many umbrellas can you see out there?
Not as many. I can see an awful lot of wet heads. I hear everything is going brilliantly well for Summer Holiday.
Let's go, go. You open on Monday night for previews, and it's a sound innovation, which is always great when you open a new show. And we're here for the whole summer. So,
loads of people obviously are going to come up to Blackpool and see this.
Yeah, because I hope so.
As soon as the word gets around, because the lovely thing about this is that it's a family show, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, this really is in the vein of Joseph and Greece and those kind of shows, which is just appeals to everyone across the age range.
Now you've got a single out from the show.
Yeah, this is actually the single that's out in the shops right now.
And so I hear somebody very famous did the backing vocals.
Yes, Mr. Cliff Richard did the backing vocals, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, we'd like to hear that. Before we hear it, can we just ask you to put some money in on Money Spinner?
Yeah.
Have you got some in your?
Yeah, I think I might have some. They are tight.
They're tight. But, just pop it in there. These are the guys from the Blackpool Lions Club. They're looking after this.
Okay.
They'll take anything you've got in your pocket. Thank you very much. And here is the Summer Holiday Medley.
Gets a bit too much to bear, and you need someone to lean on. But when you look, there's no one there. You're gonna find me out of the country. You're gonna find me way out in the country.
Hey, we brought the sunshine out, but where do you get your friends from?
Well, all our friends here. The Jaggy Tits are all our friends here.
All friends.
They're all wearing the kilts.
I look a bit lost in it. Excuse me, sir. Are you a real Scotsman?
Yes.
Are you sure, sir?
Yes.
We'd like to stand up, sir. Let me have a look at those legs. No, don't look. Look at those legs. Oh, he's got shorts on. You're not a real Scotsman at all. Go. Out the way. Hey, come on. We're having a real good... Hey, look at the state of these guys. Look at the state of these guys. Well, from one sunny...
Gotta go.